We have seen how concatenation works. We did it using an ampersand, using the concatenate function, using the text join function, and also using the concat function. Now, sometimes you want to keep a line break in all the results. For example, you want to say OFF, PA, and then 1, 4 zeros and 174, like this. Now, obviously you can do it manually, but how do you do it using a formula? For this, we want to concatenate, but before we do that, I want to show you how a line break is understood by Excel. So for example, if I have A and I press Alt Enter and I write B, you notice that there is a break between A and B. When I try to find the length, think about it. Will the length come as the number 2? Not really. The length comes as the number 3 because remember, we pressed an Alt Enter after A, which means that even though we can't see the character, we know that there is a character in that position. How do we know what character is it? If I say mid, comma 1, obviously it gives me the result as the letter A. But if I say that I want to find from the second position, you notice it seems that the result is blank. But this is actually not blank. It is telling us that this is the character that is between A and B. For example, when I do a length, you notice it comes as 1. This means that there is something in the cell, but I just can't see it. How do you know what character is it? When we say equal to code, it tells me that the code of this particular character, which is the line break, is the number 10. And how do we use all of this? Watch this. When I write 1 and 2, I can now write equal to 1 and char 10 and H7. Okay, watch carefully. The result comes as the number 12. But the moment I click on wrap text, you notice that there is a line break between 1 and 2. Very cool, right? Using this learning, let's go back to our example. So what do we want to do here? Exactly what we had done earlier. I want to say text join. The delimiter, remember, is going to be the character 10. I want to ignore all my empty cells and I want to keep the three text values. Let me do that once again. So this would be B5 to D5 and the result comes like this. So don't worry, the moment you click on home and you select wrap text, then the result will come like this. This can be a huge time saver. I've seen a lot of organizations that get the results in multiple columns, but they have to create a result which has been broken into multiple lines or bullet points. And this is a very smart way of doing this. So remember, the trick here is to understand how the line break is represented in Excel. So it is represented as the character 10. Once you've learned it, you don't have to do it over and over again. You can just remember that the delimiter would be char, which is the character function for the number 10.